she couldn't. She wasn't going
to. Oh, that's a funny feeling.
She couldn't make the kids what you paid for.
I know, could I? I just looked down and thought, oh, God, it's moving.
Pleasure. Okay.
The pleasure of feeling.
It's all right. When I looked at the brochure, I thought it had no flooring, and I thought, oh my God, no straps, no
straps, and no floor.
So that sort of scared me. That was enough.
It's like
it'd be interesting when it gets at a elevated high. You'll be looking down.
It's just ground. It'll be ground when we're elevated high, Cheryl. Same, same. All the way up, I looked on the train though for a critter, any sort of critter. Lizard, goanna, snake. Couldn't find a bloody thing out the window. So I probably won't see anything now either.
Cameron might see a bird.
Sorry, might see a bird. Went to Cheryl's friend's place last night and it was like heaps of birds. It was great. It was just lovely.
She hasn't seen a curlew as yet. She's heard them but not seen them. It's jacaranda there. Okay.
Train line we've just passed
over. Yep. Don't jump now. Yeah. Just hope it doesn't stop now because I'm not getting down in there.
Cicadas.
It is cicadas outside, is it?
Yeah.
I wasn't sure if they're playing a soundtrack through the...
Oh, I don't think so.
This has been totally strange. Mm.
Thank you.
Thank you.